Locked in.
There's robot porn in here, look.
There's robot porn here and grease stains.
There is 100% grease stains on his bed. I feel like I'm gonna be a bit scarred.
Grease stains all over this bed, and this one's dead.
Oh my god! This one looks just like he's building a friend. And there's more great stains.
Onward,
see one hell of a dildo.
Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything.
Well done. Now, if you could return to Lyelsburg, we could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
Oh, yeah. Heavy fire.
Let me check what's in the thing.
Heavy fire. Gun ho.
No, there's a loot box up here. There's four pistols up here. And three of them are fire pistols.
Front.
Two of them are fire. I don't know! Do you want a pistol? Do you want me to throw it down to you? Oh, you fucking left already! What a bitch!
I haven't left, I'm still here! Was there any full metal corsets up there?
No. Are you coming or not? Jesus, empty, hold your fucking horses!
What?
I'm still coming!
In a gun ho lately?
You forgot Claptrap!
Fuck him.
Where the fuck is he? Is he up there with you? I didn't sign up to be his fucking babysitter.
I can't hit anybody with this.
I think that's a player skill issue there, Zemti.
I got someone right there. Yep.
I got the dickhead. Hey, what the fuck is he doing?
Well, I figured it out.
Oh my god, he's so slow! He's like looking at cliffs and shit! Oh god, there's marauders! Zemti, come back! Maybe not. I got it!
What are you doing?
Fucking looking after this stupid robot!
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond hole. I was gonna call it Pester Brains in honor of you, but that just feels. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give you some more thought.
Yeah! No! No, no, don't mind me! Don't mind me! Let's just kick
his ass!
I can't
hear anything!
Bro, we got it! Don't kill him! Fuck him! Hey! Fuck this guy! Fuck him! Oh, I shot him right in the dick. Oh, his dick was on fire. Did you see that?
No!
Set his dick on fire.
Sounds like he needs to go to a doctor.
Think we'll ever fall into point.
I'm on fire.
Space age. So far in the future, we'll have actual problems like that.
I hope not.
I have to go to a doctor because
your dick is on fire.
Dick is on fire. Dick keeps getting set on fire, doc.
Ew.
Oh,
that brings a whole new meaning to whether or not a guy is hot.
Yeah. Got that spontaneous nebulosis again.
Do you want to drive? Why? I would be very disappointed if it's not pink. Real termer. No! No, I don't want to drive! You'll now be able to digistruct a car from get any catch-a-ride station. Chair. Now use one to jump that gap. Let's go, Zipti!
Right. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter instead.
Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks!
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Uncorporate. Ow! Okay.
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes.
Oh no!
Mitral gets closer to the vault, to freedom.
What the hell did I hit?
Safety for us all, except for the sanctuary.
Oh god, I'll lose you again. Come stand in the middle of the road. I feel like this is not the most efficient way to do this.
Well, obviously it's not. That's why there's two chairs. Vehicle. Oh, jeez! Oh, there's bully mons.
Well, we're only going over there. Look, where that blue thing is.
No, Reese!
Uh-oh. Find him, soldier.
What? This is where we gotta go.
Shooting at me.
Just keep running!
Shoot me in the butt.
Isn't that how you like it, Zipti?
Only coffee.
What?
I miss my midget.
Organic arms.
There's a blue that's over here that went.
Oh,
flying.
I got a loot midget. Fuck, I opened a box and he came out of it.
Wait, just
don't be by me.
Stronger.
Oh my god. He wrecked my shit. Oh, he threw a grenade. He threw a grenade. Oh god, I'm dead. I got bushwhacked.
He's fucking wrecking my shit.
Oh my god.
Him. I got him. You didn't even have anything good!
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that.
Opened up a goddamn dumpster and he came out of it. Shut up!
Zemti, you're killing everything. Please stop.
Why?
Because I'm going to die.
Oh my god, where are you? Oh shit. I didn't kill this midget. He's a flaming midget. Here he is.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, little one. Time to die. There's no escaping, Merc. No getting away.
Fuck.
What?
Halted.
Oh.
Sup.
Lilith.
Mm-hmm.
Amanda, could you help me up? Some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes. Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Appreciate it.
That's a weird place, and I don't really look at.
You're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here.
Very weird. Suspicious.
I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
You're weird and suspicious, Zemti.
Am I?
Yeah.
Next shot.
Whoa.
I keep wasting my bullets on you because I think you're a psycho.
And I'm pink.
I'm sorry.
Am I going to make more brightly colored?
No, don't do it.
Yeah. A shot. He fucking face walking in my face.
Mm-hmm.
That's what he's doing right now. On fire. Oh, there's two of them! Oh god, there's another one!
It's two!
I killed one!
There's another one over there! My death trap's gone!
Yeah,
we did it.
Holy shit.
Well, that was fun.